Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Today I will make reaction to the last episode of season 1 of the anime Black Lagoon. And yeah, I said that during the episodes I saw this anime few years ago, and I'm really happy that I'm watching this one more time because I'm really enjoying this anime more from the side of the art style and the animation and background music and everything. Yeah, because when I saw that first time, I was watching like the story is also really beautiful. Yes, so I was only like concentrating to the story, and now I can really enjoy also the rest of the things. Yeah, so I'm really happy that I'm watching this one more time, and of course I want to continue with another maybe like season 2. And also that another part of the Black Lagoon. So give me a few seconds, let's prepare. Also, thank you very much if you are watching this, my reaction for this anime. And please visit also my another reactions. And if you are a subscriber, thank you very much. So let's go. I am Big Khan. I took it from my lord. Take me justice. I just wanna feel you. I'm your angel. Only a ring away. You make me violate you. No matter who they are. Who you are. Sorry. It's all up to you. No one lasts forever. We're in hell. By all those pigs out there. It's been in hell from when I was born. You make me violate them, no matter who they are. Down on your knees, get the grand shoulders, young through your eyes. You then know the earth, you know the thing. Education, I put it in all your misery. A mess, for Christ's sake, this rotten world. Down the luck, go with my vision. Light out the fire, right on the power. They gonna have it all. Okay, so let's go. This guy is very interesting. But still a terrorist. Oh. Out. So he's Irish. Oh. I really like her accent. She's here. Oh, the Thailand girl is also really good. Oh. Sayonara. What is the deal like? Ouch. Oh. 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 Wow. Okay. Ouch. Ouch. Oh. So it's wheat or what? Okay. Oh. Nice end. Nice end of this season. It was really interesting to see Rock dragged. That he has got problem with the weed, yeah, that when he smoked the weed that he is in the depression. And yeah, I really also enjoyed the new characters, the Taiwanese lady and also the Irish guy, the driver. Interesting also the story of that bad guy about his point of view to freedom and what is his like way of work and his dream. Maybe we'll see him also in a second season, but I'm not sure. I don't remember that. Yeah. And I remember these creepy kids from the past. Yeah, but I will start to reaction for second season. Maybe tomorrow, it depends on the situation. But I hope that you enjoy this, and yeah, I hope that we will see you next time. So for now, see ya.